All right, welcome to another edition of Player Profile here, and we're with Daley Johnson, senior defender. Daley, hey, thanks for helping us out with this.
Come on. Thanks.
All right, so we'll get started with this. You can see he's very nervous already. we'll get the easy questions out. What's your major and what do you want to do with it?
My major is marketing. I'd really like to get into sports marketing and stay around athletics because I'm a natural born athlete.
So you're really into sports then?
Oh, definitely.
So soccer, your favorite one?
Yeah, soccer is definitely top of the list.
Well, let's hope so. All right, so why did you choose Metro? Out of all the schools you could have gone to, why Metro?
I mean, I love downtown Denver. I like the city life, and I mean, it's close to home, so I can still see my family, and I'm just a city person.
How much of the city do you partake during the season, though?
I'm not running around in the city too much in the season, you know. I got to stay
downtown's
home.
Right across the street. You guys can party anytime you want.
Oh, no.
No, not at all?
Nah.
I guess Coach might be watching. I guess we'll keep it on the, we'll keep it on the DL then. All right, so what sport would you be playing if you weren't playing soccer?
I think I'd probably be playing basketball. I like basketball. It's a creative sport. You don't think for yourself. It's not like football where you got someone telling you what to do.
So what's your favorite basketball team? Do you follow basketball then?
I follow basketball. I don't really have a favorite team. It's more of a favorite player kind of thing.
Who's that?
D-Rose on the Bulls.
D-Rose?
Yeah.
All right. So how nervous are you about the season not happening this year?
That kind of stinks, but hey, there's other sports out there to watch.
I love the guy optimism over here. All right, so before you get on the field, you know, we see a lot of players with their headphones on and their iPods. Well, what are you jamming before you hit the field?
Well, my favorite band just came out with a new album, and there's a song in there, Rush Hour Traffic, and I really like how that gets me going.
And who's that by?
It's the Cool Kids.
Oh, the Cool Kids.
Yeah.
So is that the only one you're jamming to? What else you got going on in here?
Lil Wayne, too, gets me in the mood to play. I love his music. I mean, he just put out a new mixtape too. There's a song in there, Sure Thing, and I mean, that gets me going too.
You're riled up.
Oh, yeah.
More than 3 goals this year, right?
I'm hoping.
All right, it says in your profile that you're a video game guy. So what games do you like, or is there one you have that you like better than any of them?
FIFA, that's my game. That's the only thing I'm good at, and I'm still not the best, but
Do you make yourself in the game?
No.
No. No. How much around the office or around the clubhouse or at the Regency, wherever you guys are hanging out, does everybody get involved on the team?
Oh yeah, everyone's involved in FIFA. We have FIFA competitions every day, all day.
And who do you usually play as?
I usually play as Bayern Munich or my favorite club, Arsenal.
Arsenal. And who's your favorite player?
My favorite player on Arsenal is right now Alex Song.
Yeah, he's a pretty good guy. All right, and so this is gonna be a trick question. Not really a trick question. I wanted to save this for the end, but it says you like singing in your roster profile. So how about you lay out some bars for us?
All right, well, do you have any requests?
No, whatever comes to mind. I'm just happy you're going to do it. You're gonna
hold the mic, too.
Go. All right.
Just a couple bars there.
Wake me up before you go-go. Then leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go-go. I don't want to miss when you hit that high.
Well done. Daley, fantastic American Idol right here. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Check us out next week. You never know who it's going to be.